Three-pointer is up to Strong. Rebound, up and in, and the foul. Anthony Henderson. The deck. Sanders, long three-pointer. In and out. Rebound brought down by Lambert. Henderson now. He'll go behind the back. He'll have a step back three-pointer. That's nothing but net. Oh, what a move there. Now to the basket scoop. Layup too strong. Lambert again brings down the rebound. He's looking to set up the break. Cross-court pass to Coop. He drops it off. And now Henderson will slow things down. Pass gets swung over. Three-pointer bottom. Caleb Baldwin gets down the three-point barrage. And East Orange has their largest lead. With one dribble, they swing it across wide open for three. And burying it is Nazan Triple. Triplet. It's a triple. And it's a 12-point lead for the Dragons. In the corner. Triplet, pump it, triplet, 4-3 again. Nazan Triplet. That's another three-pointer. A triple for Triplet. And it's a 13-point lead for the Jaguars. Screen from Marshall. Uses the screen. Marshall posting up down low. They go in the corner. Artist now driving. Picks up his dribble. Kicks it back out. Sanders with it. Drops it off for Moses. He'll launch a three-pointer and a hit a three-pointer. Gavin Moses for three. 51-47 Jaguars. All the way back out to Harmon. Now in the corner. Henderson. Three-pointer. Got it. Anthony Henderson answers a three-pointer with one of his own, and it's a 54-47 game. Under 4 minutes left to play. The Rock. Harmon down low. Gets it up. Shot no good by Lambert. Rebound grabbed by Marshall. Oh, there's Henderson to steal the pass. And he's in no hurry.